right now that's the best gap I had. I used to work a lot. That's all it was. I used to tell you that. $100 is like, you know, that's freaking $100 you have to work for.
Yeah. But you gotta do
it. What? Oh no, you know, you can't do that to yourself.
No, I'm saying,
I don't want to go to the Sunday, I'm tired.
How much did they
pay? I told you, it depends. When the day's not that busy, yeah, when it's not that busy, I probably, but the less money I can make a day is probably bigger.
No, but how much did they make for the
money? No, working is the end of the day. No, but you always, like, some people use $20 too. Trust me, wait till they get more money than I do. They don't give me like half of the tip, they give me like one third of it. Yeah, they're smart. Every time I go there and I see the table, I leave the money because I can't get the tip. So then I see I'm like 20, yeah, 20, because you get half of it, so it'll be 20. And then sometimes they only give me 25. Well, I just put 22 tables, but I'm not good. I know they get more money than me. I don't care. As long as I make more than 80, I'm good. Because my stuff kind of works with construction.
Let's move to the one more time. Let's go to the next song.
And then, yo, my back started hurting. Like, I said, all my back started